size of Lewis's house is about the size of that house. Okay, I'm trying to just keep an eye on it, see what's increasing it, get a better understanding of what I'm doing here. I just want to do more of the dirt stuffs. Gonna make that bridge a load zone? Yeah, no, we won't be able to go over there, unfortunately. I think we're gonna have enough space to even do this stuff. See if this tile should line up. So this should be. Finished a lot of the pathing though. It's really good. What above Pam's house? Trailer. Thank you. There's also fence post here as well. Holy shit, dude. There's so many details in this goddamn game. Then it just like abruptly ends, I think. It's just like that. Wow. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. There's supposed to be like a hump in the back of this, which there is. Okay, good. Mailbox might be best. Okay, so location wise, this is pretty good. Move it a little bit. I have an idea for water that could work. I can make this smaller and change the coloring. It also changed the looseness. Okay, so this isn't aligned to the grid anymore. That's not good. Must have gotten off at some point. Yeah, it's not aligned. Okay. So now I need to start cutting this back. Yeah. So I wonder what the sculpture detail is here. How I get that clone exactly the right length without even looking. Elite hacks are over here. Thank you. Let's do it. It's water time, boys. I want to see how complex it's going to be for me to get water going. I mean, to make it look good, sure. It could be more tricky, but... the complexity? Yeah. What complexity? It's gonna take a bit. Wanky? Did you just say wanky? Did you just say wanky? Wanky? Did you say wanky? Like any of the, there's still lots of stuff to do with the river, like the other side, because it'll make it look a lot better. But hey, it's better than having no water. How much space is left? A ton. 53% used. Though, gameplay is pretty cool. Very fuzzy. Okay, focus time. Give extra credits. Thinking of what to do next right now. Pierre, it's time. Okay, well, Piers is actually like a kind of like a copy of this place, so. I wish I could take this structure here and remold it.